putting out here is an Imarflex fan. I actually got this just today. And I got this fan for the main purpose of blowing air under this door, because when I sleep, my room gets really stuffy. So I use this fan to blow air under the door to get some air in my room. And before I ask, no, I can't just open the windows, because the windows lead to the chimney where the exhaust fans of the house all go to. So FYI, here is the chimney I'm talking about, so my room basically gets no fresh air. So yeah, that's why I needed to get this to actually get some air flowing in my room. I got this from Japan Home Center. I'm not sure what you think. Imarflex might be a private label brand from Japan Home Center. But anyways, first I'll turn this off. Obviously, I can hear this better. So let's start it up and low. I suspect this, unfortunately, is a brushed DC motor. I'm not quite sure, but I've heard some of these make the sound that an older brushed DC motor might make. About a fan, let's see if I'm using this test. Like a bit under, like more like 800, 750 if you want to be more conservative. I'm pretty sure this is actually a bit less than the little soccer fan that I have. Let's start kind of an air circulator type drill. Like a lot of these fans do, it's meant to direct the air rather than spread it outwards. Is high. So about 1,000 if I'm on high. Definitely a good fan, one of those. It's gonna be very quick because it's a small fan with a DC motor. And finally, let's do a bit of a startup from zero to high. Because why not?